There we go.
Seriously?
Wow. That's new. Hey, look, I need that. Oh, I need firewood for that. Okay. What the heck? Voila. God damn. Need a freaking okay, I guess that'll work. Hooray! By the way, I will most likely only be doing miscellaneous stuff because of the fact that I'm just saying I do just want to do that one. I wonder. 5. I'm trying to get my sword out. I'm just gonna follow the main roads for a while. If I find something, I'll go to it. Man, I am running for this. I'll just wait for my then oh yeah, I forgot about these guys. hungers?
Mm-hmm.
I don't care that he's on, cause for the moment I'm getting crap. Recording, I mean, I'm getting crap. Yay, be something good. Nope. Yay. Also, note this, guys. I won't be doing any main quests because of one reason. I don't want to deal with dragons. So then, after I get done doing all the miscellaneous objectives, I will most likely, let me scratch my head. Most likely then do the story mode as this character. Boing. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Put my sword away, see if he starts to attack. Hey, giant. Hi. Where I'm gonna stare down. Dang, I looked away for it. I blinked. And another one? My crap. Thank God I'm not gonna fight those. I'm gonna re-pull out my sword. I've got a long way to walk, don't I? Yeah. Oh, this place can't be unlocked. Dang. Oh, good luck. And there. I'll just walk straight over here. I'm gonna save it. Sword away. I know that just as long as you don't walk up with your sword unseized, they will know that you are not a threat. Mammoths? I don't know. Okay, I think they're nice and calm if you don't walk up with a sword in your hand. So it should be good there. Dang it. Oh, hey, dear. Burn! Oh, damn it. Official overcharge. By the way, guys, I will be going on the evil side and pickpocketing people eventually. But for the moment, I am going to burn this guy to death. Should have went with the mage stone instead. Oh, okay. Really? Oh, really? Oh, that was quick. One hit. That shut him up. You got nothing for me. Gold and that. Okay. Now. Whoa, that's gonna hurt. And now by the way, guys, I'm not going to do the Dawn Guard quest on this one because I don't want to become a vampire and have to deal with all of that annoying floodlight crap. Yes, I know, I'm yawning. It's because it's a Friday after school. You should know how it is. Well, that was easy. How close am I? Oh, I'm one thing away. Yay. They learned just as long as I don't put my feet too close to the TV, I won't get caught. My feet won't be seen on the TV. Search now. Search now. Okay, I guess I'm going in, White Run. Dang it. Yes, I know it might be boring to watch this mini series, which is going to be called Mini Skyrim 2. Oh wow, one hit thing again. Don't they usually walk around in packs? That's new. Oh. I love the fact that I can't hear my footsteps. Hey, Fox. Have you seen a Sly Fox Hound? No? Oh well. Most likely nothing of interest. By the way, that's not my phone, that's my mom's. She's just having me hold on to it while she naps. Yeah. Since I'm going to be sneaky, I'm going to be needing a bunch of health. Wow, that's what we're going to find. No. Archery 15, dang. Yeah, what was? Yay. I reached level 2. Yeah. By the way, guys, every time that I level up, I'll be doing some random noise. Or there. Oh, that failed. I'm only getting a little bit past the main story mode, mainly because I need to talk to this one person, and he's inside here, which is part of the quest. And here comes that lady. Wow.
That's it.
Hey, can I talk to you, sir? I love how I just let him talk it out. He's like, oh, hey, here, you got, I'll talk to you. Oh, no, never mind, let me just walk away. Thing. Okay. I'm like, did you seriously freeze while I'm making a video? don't care if it's cold outside in the game. I don't care if it's cold out here outside of the game in real life, where it's actually cold at the moment. Yesterday there was a wind chill of negative 20 degrees Fahrenheit, and my lips were extremely chapped. Somewhat alright now, but not as much as they were yesterday.
No.
Totally not me. Exactly what I thought. Not even water. What the hell? Okay, that really looked weird for a moment. What? Nope, I was there.